And then, when we walk into the middle of the deep, dark cave, we see a silver ball spinning and floating in front of us. It's the Orb of Knowing. Suddenly, it shoots out beams of light. When the light hits you, in a flash you get bigger and bigger until you're all grown up. Uh-oh, the ground is shaking. You can tell that something outside the cave is coming. It's too dangerous to go out there yourself, so the orb makes a plane appear. Send it to scout the area. You give it the order and it takes off. You and the plane can talk through the super gadget you have on your arm. The plane tells you that it sees a monster making its way to the cave. Whoa, look out! The monster sees your plane. Enemy fire! It shoots at the plane and knocks off one of the wings. Take that, monster. This plane doesn't need two wings to land. But now the plane tells you that the monster is almost to the mouth of the cave. It's going to close you up inside if you don't get out right away. Think fast. You tell the orb to make a flying car. You jump in and swoop out of the cave. The monster has one last trick for you. It whips up a giant cloud so thick that you can't see a thing out your window. Looks like you're gonna crash. I don't think so. You have laser vision that can see through anything in the sky. You zoom away, leaving the monster shaking his fist at you and screaming in his gravelly voice.
Cool. When I get big, can I make stuff like that for real?
Sure. Mom does it every day at work.
How?
It's all just math and science.